Over in Athens, Clark County, straight line winds are to blame for several uprooted trees there. Some of those even crashed onto homes and apartments. Fortunately, though, the weather has been a lot calmer today.